Thanks for the help. You can't imagine how important it is for us to find him.
Why are these sensors more important than Squint?
Because Squint made his choice, and the sensors recorded it, along with plenty of other stuff. If the ward gets their hands on this data, Korshnov will plaster our mugshots all over town. And then he'll hang us right beside them.
Is Squint a friend of yours?
Having friends, that's for the mainland. But sure, we used to be buddies. He has his reasons for hating the ward. He used to be an ordinary stalker, you know? He was alright sometimes, but other times, not so much. And then one day, he just snapped. It happens to all of us sooner or later.
I've got what you're looking for. My part is done. Now spill it about Sauter.
I told you I never had any doubts about you, didn't I? He's an IPSF tech, a slippery type. You don't look like the kind of guy Sauter normally deals with.
Tell me more about IPSF.
Another security organization from the mainland that thinks it can push stalkers around. They always stay behind the perimeter, though.
And who do I look like, then?
You look like a man with the remarkable ability to mess with idiots. Which makes us two of a kind, by the way. Seriously, though, Sauter is a greedy coward, always willing to stab someone in the back. How he ended up in IPSF is beyond me. Then again, IPSF is home to all kinds of scumbags. But how do you know Sauter?
That's not much. Is that all you know?
I knew Sauter before, in passing. So that motherfucker Suhin took him under his wing at the Sphere, huh? They say IPSF are mapping anomalies there. So that's how you know him. What were you doing at the old bridge? Looking for anomalies? Or was there something more to it?
Tell me more about the Sphere.
They say it can be used to draw maps of anomalies. Nobody knows for sure, and anyone who does ain't telling anyone. It's a relic from Project X times. I'd stay away from stuff like that if I was you.
Tell me about Suhin.
He's the man in charge of the Sphere and Sauter's commanding officer. If Malachite published a guide to the worst scumbags in the zone, they put his ugly muck right on the cover. He ordered his men to ice two stalkers once. You know why? For smuggling stuff he sold them himself, then realized he could get a better deal. If Suhin met a grizzly end, even Gaffer would be grateful, and he's an honest-to-goodness pacifist.
I activated a certain device. There was a huge stream of light at the ward, and three strangers who tried to kill everyone.
Yeah, I remember that little performance. You could see it from the post office, clear as day. I should have known you had a hand at it, but we're getting off topic. Taking the Sphere by storm would be even dumber than walking into the zone without any bolts. I strongly advise against this course of action. But I've got an idea.
And I'm supposed to believe that? If you've got skin in this game, speak up. If you don't, back off.
We have a responsibility to the people we've rescued, you know? If you want to go to war against the whole Sphere, be my guest. But first, listen up. I learned something interesting. After the ward started raising hell, Suhin ordered his men to sweep the backup communication center under the ribs.
Why? Are there monsters there?
Worse. Evidence of Suhin's illegal activities. Get it? You might be able to find something useful in there. Something that'll open a door for us.
Thank you. Pin the enemy down!
Drop the gun. Who the fuck are you?
Who'd you sell Herman out to?
Huh. You got some nerve, mate. Breaking into a military base, raising hell, and now you're pestering me with questions. Shit. I should shoot you right here and be done with it.
When was the last time you cleaned that thing? Kim's gonna misfire a lot if you don't take care of him.
Well, I'm a lucky guy.
Well, your stove's on fire.
What?
Where's my fucking scanner?
PMs tend to misfire a lot if you don't take care of them.
Well, I'm a lucky guy.
Funny. Oh, shit! Look, I'm a nobody. I just put anomalies on the map. Sure, I sold stuff on the side to guys like you, but that's it. Nestor runs the scanner business.
Nestor?
He's the one you should be talking to. The kingpin of garbage. This huge pile of trash. You can't miss it. It's north of... Oh, goddamn bread. Thanks, mate. Nestor. North of Zalesia. Oh. Hang on. Did you get busted? Listen, I didn't betray Herman. I've sold some people out in my day. But not you guys. Oh.
Everyone stay put.
I might have